do it together. Five to the side. Who cares about the weather? Five on the floor. The party's out of your place. Five to the front. Little smile on my face. Hi, 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 hi. Together. One, two, three, four. High five. One, two, three, four. High five. One, two, three, four. High five. High five in the air. Let's do it together. High five.
Hi, I'm Kellie.
Hi, I'm Nathan.
Hi, I'm Charli.
And together, we're Hi-5.
Lots of tiny bubbles floating all around. Lots of bigger bubbles, too. Gonna send you some bubbles, fill them full of air, and blow them all away to you. Bubbles are amazing things. I wonder what they're made of. Well, I'm going to visit my cousin Jules today with his friends Alice and Lachlan, and I'm bringing over this bubble mixture for them to play with. Oh gosh, it's almost time to go. Well, I better find a basket to put this in. A perfect size basket. Into the basket goes the bubble mixture. Oh no! Well, where's my bubble mixture gone? Oh great! Well, now I don't have anything for Jules and his friends to play with. Well, maybe there's something inside my wall. Okay. Oh, what's this book? Do-it-yourself games. This could be useful. Okay, do-it-yourself games. Pass the parcel, pin the tail on the alien. Ah, do-it-yourself bubble mixture. Excellent, I can make my very own bubble mix. Okay, so what do I need? Okay, I need a container to put it in and some things to measure with. Okay, I need dishwashing detergent, water and oil. Easy. Well, I think I've got all of those things.
Lots of tiny bubbles floating all around. Lots of bigger bubbles too. Gonna send you some books, fill them full of air, and blow them all away to you.
Okay, let's see. All these things. So what do I need to measure? I need to measure 1 spoonful of detergent. Okay, 1 spoonful of detergent. There. And 1/2 cup of water. Okay, 1/2 cup. There, that's 1/2 cup. In that goes. And 2 spoonfuls of oil. Here we go. And 1, 2. There. Now to give it a bit of a swirl. Doo-doo-doo. Ready to blow some bubbles now. Oh no, well I don't have my bubble blower now. Well, how am I supposed to blow my bubbles? Oh, well, I need something with a ring. Oh, brilliant! Well, this should do nicely. This has a ring on the end. Okay, here we go. Excellent! That's great! Oh, it's playtime. Gotta go!
One way.
I just feel it's yours.
I got it.
Look, a bubble.
I like flying this bubble.
Circle, triangle, rectangle, circle, rectangle, square.
Balloons are like big bubbles. I'm gonna try and balance this balloon on one hand. Hey, I can balance the balloon. I wonder if I can balance the balloon on my fingertips too. Balance the balloon up and down. Balance the balloon all around. Bouncing is fun, see if you can. Balance the balloon using only one hand. Oh, hand balancing two balloons.
Scientist Tim. Timothy, that's me. I can make music from ordinary things. I can make music from anything at all. I'm the mad music scientist of the year. Just some things from around the house, some bits and pieces, and some inspiration. And I'll make music for everyone to hear.
There you go, mad music scientist Tim. I've asked everyone to give me some things from around their place, and this is what I've got.
Excellent, excellent, mad music scientist Kellie. Now, can we make musical sounds with any of these ordinary objects? An ice cream container. Yes. Now, can we make a musical sound with an ice cream container? Too easy.
Oh, fantastic, mad music scientist. Tim, is there any teaspoons in there? I've got a great idea.
Yes! Excellent, mad music scientist Kellie. We've made a drum out of an ice cream container with a teaspoon drumstick.
Oh, fabulous!
Now, what other ordinary things can we make musical sounds with?
What about this?
A piece of string. This could be hard. Can mad music scientist Tim make a musical sound with a piece of string? Yes, I have an idea. But I'll need to use this spoon. I'll just tie it on the end here.
I wonder wonder what musical sound you can make with a spoon and a piece of string.
There, done!
Oh, I know!
Yes! It's a spoon chime!
Ding! Fantastic!
All right, now, for our next invention, a comb, eh?
And a piece of paper. I bet you can make a musical sound with a comb and a piece of paper.
A comb and a piece of paper. Yes. Yes! I have it. Behold our latest invention, a comb kazoo.
Yay! Fantastic mad music scientist, Tim.
Wow! Another beautiful musical sound. Tong tappers. Ha-ha! You're a genius mad music scientist, Kellie. I'm scientist Tim.
I'm scientist Kellie.
We can make music from ordinary things. We can make music from anything.
And
we're the mad music scientist of the year.
Just some things from around the house.
Some bits and pieces.
And some inspiration.
And we'll make music for everyone to hear.
I'm making my bed, pulling my sheets up tight and giving my doona a nice shake. I'm making my bed, that's what I always do, give the doona a shake and fluff the pillow too, pull the sheets up tight. Smooth the doona out, smooth and shake until it's looking good. Then I head out and about. There, now. I'll give my doona a nice shake. Shake the feathers down. I'm making my bed. That's what I always do. Give the doona a shake and fluff the pillow too. Pull the sheets up tight. Smooth the doona out, smooth and shake until it's looking good. Then I head out and about. There, and I'll fluff the pillow so it's nice and plump for me to sleep on tonight. There. Ah, that is looking so neat.
Hi, Charli.
Oh, Kathleen!
I'm getting messy with clay today, finding out all different shapes I can make. Squishing and squashing, pressing and pushing. Now to roll it up into a round ball shape. Roll it around and around into a ball. I've also got this potter's wheel to make other different clay shapes. Got it from a friend of mine. Okay, first thing we've got to do is throw the clay into the middle of the round plate. Okay, here we go. It's not really in the middle, is it? It's a bit off to the side. Doesn't matter. Let's try and get this wheel going. Now, there's a pedal down here. And if I put my foot on it... Ah, that's it. Makes the clay go round and around. Slow. And faster. Woohoo! Looks like the clay's going for a ride. Gee, hope it doesn't spin off onto the floor. Okay. Get some water. Makes it easier to shape the clay. Yeah. And... I think I'm ready to go.
I'm messing about, just having some fun, fun, fun. Getting messy, it happens to everyone. Shaping the clay, it's wonderful stuff. Slushy, mushy, squishy, squashy, can't get enough.
Whoa! Think I might try and make a shape with the clay now. But first, I've got to put the clay into the middle of the plate. Use my special clay cutting string. Put it on there like that. There. Yeah. All right. Stick it into the middle now. Get some water. And start the wheel.
I'm messing about, just having some fun, fun, fun. Getting messy, it happens to everyone. Shaping the clay, it's wonderful stuff. Slushy, mushy, squishy, squashy, can't get enough.
Whoa, it's so much fun making different clay shapes. I wonder what will happen if I stick my thumb in the middle. Okay. Wow, it looks like a bowl, doesn't it? Well, kind of wonky looking bowl. Put my fingers there. What a creation! What a wonderful, amazing shape! You know what? This would make a great present for someone, wouldn't it? I bet you my mum would love it.
My boy!
I'm making a big round cat with this Play-Doh. Meow, meow, meow. Cuddly cat in a ball. Cuddly cat for us all. Big round tummy for this cat. Make it really round and nice and fat. Meow, meow, meow. Rolling all around. Firm and strong. Rolling all around. Meow. Okay, there's the body for my cat. Now I need a smaller ball for a head. Okay, rolling, rolling into a ball. There's the head for my cat. Just need a long wriggly tail. Okay. Oh, looks like a little worm. And two little ears. Meow.
Some stars.
It's not for me, Chats. It's for my little rubber ducky. I'm giving him a very special treat today. Charli gave me this recipe so I can make a bath fizzer.
A bath fizzer? That sounds fun.
Yep. You just have to drop it in the water and it goes
fizz. Fizz. Can I help you make a fizzy bath fizzer, Kel?
Of course you can, Chats. I've got all the ingredients right here. I just have to follow all the steps in the recipe. Okay, let's see what the first step is.
Well, there's a pitcher of two different things being poured into a bowl.
Yeah. We have to pour the bicarbonate of soda, 3/4 cup, and 1/4 cup of citric acid into a bowl. So, this one here is 3/4 cup of bicarbonate of soda. So we'll pour that in. And then 1/4 cup of citric acid. We'll pour that in too.
Citric acid? What's that, Kel?
It comes from citrus fruits like oranges, lemons and limes. Now, what's the next step? We have to mix them all together.
Okay, let's get mixing, Kel.
Let's go.
Mixing can be lots of fun. And just make sure you sing along. Sing along and mix with me. Mix, mix, mix.
Now you have to add some other things to the bowl, Kel. There's a picture of a little bottle and the bottle has a lemon on it.
Yep. Step 3, it says add some lemon oil. So we'll find the lemon oil and we'll pour that in. In it goes. And some almond oil. In goes the almond oil. And a few drops of food colouring.
Mixing. make sure you sing along. Sing along and mix with me. Mix, mix, mix.
Oh, I can smell that lemon oil. Very lemony.
Yeah, it is, isn't it, Chats? It's nice, though. Okay, what's the next step? Step 4. Press the mixture into the shape mold. Okay.
Press it nice and firmly.
I will. Okay. Press, press.
Looking good, Kel.
Yep. And now we just have to wait for a day for it to harden.
A day? But that's a really long time. I wanted to see it all go fizzy.
Do you want to just chuck it in now? Okay. Mr. Ducky, are you ready? Ready, set, go!
Woo!
Hey!
Out of a fizzy bath. Time to use a whizzy towel and get dry. Got a great big fluffy towel to make you dry. Back and forth across your back, the towel can fly. Side to side and up and down, the fluffy towel goes. Scrunching in between your fingers and your toes. Great big fluffy towel all over your head. Gonna make you warm and dry before you go to bed. Almost dry. Got a great big fluffy towel to make you dry. Back and forth across your back, the towel can fly. Side to side and up and down, the fluffy towel goes. Scrunching in between your fingers and your toes. Great big fluffy towel all over your head. Gonna make you warm and dry before you go to bed. All dry. Bye.
Time there were three cookbooks who lived side by side on a kitchen bench.
Hello, bonjour. I am Francois, the French cookbook.
G'day, I'm Bert. Bert, the barbecue cookbook.
Hello, sawadee. My name is Tippi. I'm a recipe book from Thailand.
The three cookbooks were the best of friends.
Stand by me, and I'll stand by you. I'll hold you up. That's what I'll do. Stand by me, and I'll stand by you. I'm good and strong. You can't go wrong.
The cookbooks just had one problem. Whoever stood on the end always fell over.
Oh, no! Oh, incroyable. Oh, this is ridiculous. Oh, I'm sick of falling over. It's someone else's turn to stand here now.
But nobody else wanted to stand on the end either. So Francois thought of a tricky plan.
Oh, Monsieur Bert, you must come and look at this. Looks like they're getting ready to have a huge barbecue tonight.
A barbecue? You beaut! That means they'll need a recipe from me. I'll stand on the end.
Eh oui, but of course.
But no sooner was Bert standing on the end than...
No!
Oh, I'm sorry, Bert, but it was your turn, huh?
Well, now it's Tippy's turn at the end. Come on!
But Tippi refused to move. So that night, when Tippi was asleep, Bert and Francois pushed her up to the end. And I bet you can guess what happened next.
How did I get here?
Oh, sorry. Mon ami.
The cookbooks realised that tricking each other wasn't the way to solve their problems.
Look, there's got to be something we can do to stop us from falling over. Maybe if we work together.
Hey, look, there's a wall over there. We could all lean that way.
Stop it! You're squishing me!
No matter what the books tried, nothing seemed to work.
Oh, ouch! Oh, no, I'm getting squished. Get off! Get off!
Just then, Bert had a brilliant idea.
You know, I remember when I lived in the lounge room on the bookshelf. There used to be a bookend that used to hold us up. Now, I think her name was, Billy. Yeah, Billy. Maybe if we give her a call, she'd be able to help us.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's call her. Billy!
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 Billy Bookend here at your service.
Hello, Billy. We have a problem. We keep falling over, you see.
Billy was very happy to have such an important job.
Oh, no worries. I'm really strong, so I'll just stand here and you can lean against me.
Ah, that's better.
Ah, c'est fantastique.
Ah, no more falling over. Thanks, Billy.
Stand by me and I'll stand by you. I'll hold you up, that's what I'll do. Stand by me and I'll stand by you. I'm good and strong, you can't go wrong.
So with Billy's help, all the cookbooks stood straight and tall, even the one on the end. And that's the end of the story. Well, enough standing around, guys. Come on, let's do a song.
Great way to be. Open your heart and come with me.